Merry Christmas! It's 5 a.m. The 25th, so I'm heading home to Chicago. I'm going to see my family, and then I'll be in L.A. Chicago, here I come.
Coming home.
Are you happy I'm home?
Oh, yeah. Now get out of the way.
Cooking up Christmas dinner. What are you making, Dad?
Salmon.
I'm falling deeper.
Good morning. So today I'm having a little hot water and lemon, coconut yogurt from So Delicious, and then a little maple Purely Elizabeth granola. Pretty yummy. It's nice to get all the little brands that you like that you can't get overseas. But today we are going downtown Chicago. We're going to do some shopping and meet up with my family and have drinks and dinner down there. And then tomorrow I go to LA. I have some stuff to do and I'll be with Brian. Today I'm going to enjoy Christmas too with my family. And it's just really nice to be home for the holidays because it doesn't happen that often.
Coming home, I love coming home.
Back and we did a little bit of damage at Nordstrom. We're gonna go get some coffee.
We're gonna get some coffee.
Coffee with mom. We're gonna meet my dad and sister for drinks and dinner. Get my vlog.
My hometown of Santa Cruz, California, after a brutal travel day. I think I slept about 5 hours in the last 2 days, but I made it. And the one good part about jet lag is you don't even have to try to wake up for the sunrise, and the sunrise here in Santa Cruz is beautiful.
Surfing at 8 a.m., but that looks cold.
What's up, YouTube? Hey, Kelsey and I have been fighting all morning, and I hate her. She sucks. She's the worst. I don't want to do this vlog just solely to spite her. But we're going to do it anyway because, you know what? We're here for you. Smash that subscribe button.
We are headed to the BulletProof Upgrade Labs, and we are going to check out some of the facility, all of the equipment they have. They have a float tank, cryotherapy. They have a couple devices for getting like a really powerful workout in.
I'm excited about this guy just tailing me too on the way there. Roger that. This is like a hyperbaric chamber. Fluctuating one, like a contrast bath of altitude.
Like you're in a plane going up and down.
Very nice.
That's done with the float tank. They like stimulate your eyes and then put music and you feel like you're rocking back and forth. It's a good meditating experience. I think I need a little more practice. But now I'm going to do this.
Sending like magnetic.
That's why I asked. Stopped at the little cafe next door and I got this like avocado coconut milk berry smoothie, which I'm excited about.
We got a $20 bar of chocolate.
No, it's free.
$20 bar of chocolate.
Three in one, but it burns fast. So
we got two coffees,
$20 and burning fast.
And a bar of chocolate, and it was $30.
Anyways, we're on our way right now to work out. I have to get a workout in, and screen. Heading to Alex Kleinman's house for dinner. For Sherry's having a little birthday party for like a bunch of our friends.
Surfing in the morning.
My scooter.
Surf check today. Looks good. Breakfast. Almond milk and wild whey granola. And a sleepy boy.
Stretching my hips.
Because why?
Because we're going surfing.
We're going surfing! We just finished our last workout of 2018. And now we're getting ready. We're going to go to San Francisco today to see his sister and celebrate New Year's.
Maybe party a little.
Favorite part of 2018, babe?
Torn between knee surgery and hip surgery.
What are you going to miss?
Recovering.
You're still going to have to recover.
I'm going to miss the 2 months I spent on Percocet.
But we're happy for 2019.
It's going to be a great year.
It's going to be a great year. We have an infrared sauna by Sunlight and Sauna. It's infrared, so it doesn't get like extremely hot. The inside, put the light on, is amazing for like inflammation and after practice when I come home, I'll do a little sauna session, and then after surfing, come inside and warm up a little bit because it's cold. Anyways, we're about to get this sauna session in. Wait, when do I get to be in focus?
Oh. Do you want to be?
Yeah.
Aren't you pretty?
Just put the makeup on. Oh, you're recording.
310-4090-7.